안녕하세요, 여러분. 이번 시간에는 한국어 서수 Ordinal Numbers 같이 공부해요. In Korean, Ordinal Numbers are made by combining native numbers and the counter 번째. Let us look at the table. There are numbers from 1 to 10 and 20, and this is native number form, and this is the form when they are followed by the counter. But here note that the first four numbers and the number 20, the form is changed when they are followed by the counter. So 하나 becomes 한, 둘, 셋, 넷, 스물 becomes 두, 셋, 넷, 스무. The final consonant is dropped. Finally, ordinal numbers. The number system used is native number, as you see here, and the counter is 번째. So 첫 번째, 두 번째, 세 번째, 네 번째, and so forth. First, second, third, fourth, fifths and so forth. As you see here, 두 번째, 세 번째, so from the second to the rest, the form of the native number is the same as the form when they are followed by the counter. But the first one, 첫 번째, this is not 한 번째. Okay? So the ordinal number first, we say that we use a different word, 첫, not 한. Okay? So you have to say 첫 번째. Let us look at this example. 자, 뭐예요? 자, 버스가 있어요. 버스가 많이 있어요. If you want to say the order of these buses from the left side, then the first bus in Korean 첫 번째 버스. And the second bus 두 번째 버스, 세 번째 버스, 네 번째 버스 and so forth. Right? Another example. You see the seat map of a theater. So there is a mudae stage at the front, and you see there are a lot of seats. Okay, and 출구 it's an exit, and here the 입구 means entrance. Okay, so the first row, 한국말로 첫 번째 줄. So 줄 means row or line. You can also say 열, so 첫 번째 열, 첫 번째 줄, either is okay. The second row, 두 번째 줄, 두 번째 열. The third row, 세 번째 줄, 세 번째 열. Okay? Along with the counter 번째, another 번째 is also used as an ordinal counter. Look at the table. At the last column, you see the examples. 첫째, 둘째, 셋째, 넷째, so first, second, third, fourth, 다섯째, fifth, 여섯째, and so forth. Right? But you have to be careful. The form of the second, third, and fourth with the counter 째, the form of native number is the same as the form when they are used in isolation, like this, 둘, 셋, 넷. But as you see, when the counter is a 번째, the form of the native number, second, first, third, is the same as when they appear with the counter. Okay? So be careful. With the counter 번째, you say 두 번째, 세 번째, 네 번째. Okay? But with the counter 째, 둘째, 셋째, 넷째. These are the forms of the native number in isolation, right? Okay, so be careful. The counter 째 is usually used with kinship terms such as 아들, 딸, or 형, 오빠, 동생, 언니. For example, 첫째 아들, it means first son, and 첫째 딸, first daughter. 둘째 아들, 둘째 딸, the same. You can also say 둘째 형, 둘째 오빠, so second older brother, 셋째 동생, third younger brother, 넷째 누나 or 언니, fourth older sister, and so forth. Okay? For example, let us look at this picture. 이 사진에 아이가 몇명 있어요? 세명 있어요. 그렇죠? Good. They are brothers and sisters. They are siblings. The girl in the middle She's the first one, and this is the second boy, and this guy, this little boy, is the last one. 자, 한국말로 first son, first daughter 뭐예요? 한국말로 그렇죠? 첫째 딸. Okay, and the second boy, 둘째 아들, and the last boy, 셋째 아들. 괜찮아요? 자, 여기까지입니다.